Oh, yeah. I'm so excited. I can't find it. I know. I'm so excited.
January 23rd, Anita Poynter's birthday. She passed away a year ago on New Year's Eve. There's one Poynter sister still alive.
Tonight, we're going to make it happen. Tonight, we'll put aside all other things. Give in this time and show me some affection. We're going to those pleasures in the night. I want to love you, feel you, wrap myself around you. I want to squeeze you, tease you. I just can't get enough. And if you move real slow, I'll let it go. I'm about to lose control, and I think I like it. And I know I want you. We shouldn't even think about tomorrow. Sweet memories will last a long, long time. We'll have a good time, don't you worry. And if we're still playing around, that'll just be fine. No. I'm about to lose control. And I think I like it. I know I want you. Oh, I want to love you, feel you, wrap myself around you. I want to please you, please you. I just can't get enough. And if you move real slow, I'll let it go. Look what you do to me. You got me burning up. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. How did you get to me? I've got to give it up. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I'm so excited. I can't hide it. I know. I'm so excited.
That's all, folks, in this ice rain. I wish I was burning up. I'm so excited. Happy birthday, Anita Pointer.